Put the fork away, Walter. You're not supposed to put a fork in the microwave.
I am the one who cooks microwave meals.